Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is your boy Sabi Juice.
And I'm Megan. It's been a long time.
Why has it been a long time?
Just been busy.
Busy with what?
Weddings.
You had multiple weddings?
No.
How many people are you married to?
None.
And I was kind of sick.
Yeah, he was sick. I'm planning my sister, helping plan my sister's wedding.
Yeah, we just had a lot going on, guys. So we apologize for not being active.
Yeah.
But we are back and we are excited to be back.
Yeah.
So sometimes I feel like it's necessary to take a break because it kind of like, how do I put it? Re-energizes us and reignites the flame,
the fire.
I was gonna say flames, but close enough.
And then you guys miss us.
Yeah.
So then it's more special when we come back.
That's true. So thank you so much, guys, for having the patience.
Yes.
And we did receive a lot of comments from you guys. So really appreciate the love and support. Thank you so much. And without further ado, in this video, we are going to react to a new Tamil trailer. The name of the movie is... drum roll please. Doctor. And it features Siva Karthikeyan. We have seen his work, Remu, the guy who was dressed as a nurse.
Yes.
Oh, that's so funny. Now he's like being a doctor.
Ah.
So I don't know, it just feels like full circle. Mm-hmm. And Vinay Rai, Priyanka Arul, Mohan, Yogi Babu, Milind Soman. That's interesting. Milind Soman is from the Bollywood film industry. So really excited to see him in the Tamil, in a Tamil movie. It's directed by Nelson Dilip Kumar. And the music is composed by Anirudh Ravi Chandar. So yeah, I'm excited to see his new movie because we love his work. Siva Karthikeyan is amazing. So let's just take a look and we'll talk more after the reaction.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Estas son las dos hombres que yo durante mucho tiempo.
La purila. Ni inda amoda purushan illa. Inda amma inda amoda ani illa. Aga mathathula neenga oru kudumbame illa. Oru kudumbama nadichu kulandhangala kidnap pannittu irukkeenga.
எவனாவது இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஐடியாவை கொடுப்பானா கொஞ்சமாவது ஒரு அறிவு வேண்டாம்.
கண்டிப்பா இவங்களால இத பண்ணிருக்க முடியாது. இவங்களுக்கு மேல யாரோ ஒருத்தன் இருக்கா.
இந்த ஆபரேஷன்ல நான் தான் கமாண்டர், நீங்க எல்லாம் சோல்ஜர்ஸ்.
இத பெருசா பண்றீங்க.
உங்ககிட்ட இருந்து எடுத்த இந்த கிட்னியை திரும்ப உள்ளேயே வச்சிருவேன்.
அது
அந்த பொண்ணுங்களோட டோட்டல் வர்த் 50 கோடி ரூபாய்.
லூசு டாக்டர், லூசு டாக்டர்.
லாஸ்ட் நைட் என் ரிசார்ட்ல இருந்து தூக்கிட்டு போன பொண்ணு எங்க?
அந்த பொண்ணு வேற இடத்துக்கு அனுப்பியாச்சு. கிளம்புங்க.
ஒரு ஐஸ்கிரீம் கடைக்காரன் இவ்வளோ பெருசாக ஹியூமன் ட்ராஃபிக்கிங் பண்ணுறான்னு நம்புற மாதிரியே இல்லை.
உன் கண்ணுக்கு அவங்க தெரியறதுக்கு முன்னாடியே அவன் நம்ப முடிச்சிருவாங்க.
நசீர் வெட்ரா.
Seems like the movie is touching a sensitive topic.
Yeah.
Which we did not expect, obviously. I kind of thought this would be more like a fun comedy movie, but totally unexpected.
No, yeah. The world of human trafficking is way too real.
Yeah.
In the US as well.
Everywhere. It's a global problem.
Yeah, you know? It's super scary.
Yeah.
So, and I don't know.
Not just human trafficking, but also like, I think they did mention something about like kidnapping and, you know, selling human body parts as well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So I just am curious to see how they both are kind of related, or how they have made the connection between those two topics, because I feel like they both are completely separate, and mm-hmm. I do see how they could be related, because, you know, I mean, kidnapped people are kidnapped people. Like, they could, people who kidnap people, they could do whatever they want with the kidnapped people, you know?
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's releasing on October 9th. So we'll find out. I don't know, did they say that it's going to be released in the theaters?
I think so.
Okay, so I guess we'll have to just wait until it's available to us, I guess, to watch.
Mm-hmm.
But it looks really nice, you know?
Yeah.
So a fun fact, actually, you are a twin.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So the two bald guys that we saw, they are twins as well. Raghu and Rajiv. Or Raghav. I'm pretty sure one of them is Raghu. So they are from very famous MTV India TV show called as Roadies. So we're really excited to see them as well. And they were playing the bad guys in this movie. So yeah. I definitely want to make you watch some of the Roadies clips, because that show was freaking amazing. Like, When I was in school, when I was in college, like, we used to be addicted to Roadies. Mm-hmm. I know I'm going a little bit off topic here, but anyway, it's nice to see, you know, Raghu and Rajiv, I guess, in this movie as well.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, looks promising. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, looks like a very intense movie.
Yeah, and we are definitely looking forward to this movie.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope you guys enjoyed our reaction to it. And if you guys have more such suggestions, please do let us know. All of the ways to reach out to us will be in the description box below. So please take a second to check it out.
Mm-hmm.
And follow us on social media platforms. Because even though we are not active here sometimes, we are definitely active over there.
Yeah.
And yes, send us messages. Mm-hmm. Like, send us hi, bye, good morning, whatever you think of. And we respond to all of you folks. So do follow us over there. And that was it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon and notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.